Each year, AAPS elevates a few members to fellow status in recognition of their professional excellence and sustained superior impact in fields relevant to the AAPS mission to advance the capacity of pharmaceutical scientists to develop products and therapies that improve global health. AAPS is pleased to recognize Qing Chang as a 2020 AAPS Fellow. Qing Chang is a Curator's Distinguished Professor in the School of Pharmacy at the University of Missouri, Kansas City. His research focuses on the development of novel therapeutics for prostate cancer, breast cancer, pancreatic cancer, liver fibrosis, and Alzheimer's disease. He has made substantial contributions in advancing the fields of nanomedicine, drug delivery, and peptide drug discovery. He is also an active educator in mentoring a new generation of pharmaceutical scientists.
As an AAPS fellow, I hope I can inspire the next generation of scientists in pharmaceutical sciences. I highly encourage young scientists to get involved in AAPS activities. AAPS is a great place for scientists to learn, to grow, and to enjoy.